Yeah, that's. Permiso. No, gracias. Puro Peru. So this is the main plaza right here. This is where you want to come and take photos at. That's the Inca statue right there. Make it official and have your photos taken right there. And once again, that's the place you get your number, right? And then with that number, you go, you line up in the other one and buy your ticket. From the plaza, if you need to use the restroom, I'll show you. So you just wait, let me see. Let me take it from here so y'all can understand. So if you need to use the restroom, okay, this is what you do. While you're facing the Inca statue, walk towards your right hand side. Keep going towards your right hand side. And then turn left. And then at this counter right here, you have to pay 1 soles right here. And then the bathroom, the one for men is up, the one for women is down. So, but you have to pay 1 soles and they give you toilet paper. And you can wash your hands right there for free. Right, there's a supermarket right here where you can do grocery shoppings, and they have restaurants all around. Okay, so you have stores all around, you can buy whatever you need, you have restaurants, You have for backpacks, souvenirs. You have ice cream. Once again, that's where you actually buy your ticket at, once you've gotten your number. And that's pretty much it. Okay, let's go across the bridge actually. Okay. You have ATMs. You have the traditional Inca stores. And remember to always drink a lot of water. Even when you don't, when you're not thirsty, just keep drinking and keep drinking. And that's how you stay alive. Can y'all tell I'm about to die? Oh yeah, I need to walk slow. Well, it's deep. Man, there's a lot to look around here. There's a lot to look around. Let's keep going. You can change money. They have a football field. YouTube.
Machu Picchu in Peru.
Usted caló pobre. Soy pobre. ¿Todo bien? No, gracias. Trucha a la plancha.
Hay dos platos, mira.
Tengo dos platos.
Hay en menú.
Yeah, on the side and rice and veggies. Even what I was. Yeah. That's, okay, ahora dale.
La comida típica en variedades, tenemos cuy, lomo saltado, trucha, espagueti, ceviche, causa limeña, el chicharrón de cerdo y el horno caliente. Acá cocinamos el cuy, trucha al horno, lasañas, sopa de cóndor.
Mira. Está caliente, ¿eh?
Claro.
No te quemes.
Está caliente como mi prima.
¿De dónde está?
Están buscando a la prima.
Sí, obvio. Dale.
Welcome to Aguas Calientes, restaurante Machu Picchu. Bienvenido. Este restaurante Machu Picchu. Que vas a encontrar todo comidas típicas. Acá hay cuy, alpaca, ceviche, ají de gallina, causa limeña, pero muy rico. Te vas contento, alegre, feliz. ¿Cómo son las hamburguesas? Habla tú.
¿Cómo se llama?
Mei Fang Mang.
I ate right here and they were very cool. They They told me I can bring my stuff and leave it here after I check out tomorrow, and then I can just hang out before I catch my train back home. So it's a Restaurante Pizzeria Machu Picchu. You gotta look for that when you're here. They have cheap food, delicious, and yeah, great people. Estar en el video. Look for the direction to the hot springs. So we go this way. Keep walking up, up, up and away. I'll come back in a couple of days. So it's supposed to be 4 blocks or so to get to the hot springs. Okay. I need to walk slowly because I'm running out of breath. I'm going up, running out of breath. You gotta take it easy. I think I like Aguas Calientes more than Cusco. Oh man. And you have chairs right here where you can just sit down and catch your breath. Catch your breath. Oh, look at those designs. Look at those colors, bro. Nice. Those are nice design. Oh, and then look at this bad boy. Okay, let's keep going. I'm trying to make our way to the hot springs. Okay, take it easy. Don't run out of breath. Take it easy. is this? You have to pay right here to get in. It looks like 20 soles for foreigners to get in, and you have to pay for that right here. Hola. Just to walk around, I paid $10, 10 soles. Okay, so not 20, 10 soles. Okay, let's see. And you have this bad boy on the side. It's all well done. It's all well done. It's clean, neat, beautiful. And once in a while you have artworks like this that lights up at night. Or it's illuminated at night. This is the ticket she gave me after I paid 10 soles. Look at that artwork. Nice. 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 And we keep going. And you have that bad boy. Wow. Now I'm crossing the bridge. Careful now. Look at that. Wow, it's kind of, I thought it was like right there, but it's not. We got security. You got this bad boy right here. Todo bien? Bien. You got security right there. You got a chair where you can relax. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. We'll keep going. I'm getting closer and closer. And I'm here. Oh, wow, it's a party out here. Yeah, you got people. And so those are hot springs. So it's naturally hot. It is naturally hot. Nice. They say if I want to go down there, I would have to change clothes. I can't go down there all dressed up. But yeah. And then right here you have stores. No, not store. This is like a bar. Yeah, that's like a bar. Which is... So, this is where I stop at. Yeah, so that's where the ticket control, but I'm not planning on going down. So let's go back here. Can chill right here if I want to. But yeah. But let's capture the whole thing from here. So we got one. Wait, is that? Oh, no, no. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Six pools. And in the background, you have the mountains and the sky. Pretty nice. Life and Directs in Aguas Calientes. Yes, sir. Aguas Calientes is a beautiful little town. Y'all gotta check it out. You have to check it out. To make it official, I gotta get my own video with a sign behind. You know how we do it. Yep. This is where I'm staying at, a hotel right here called Valle Dorado or something like that. We will find out for sure in a minute. But it's pretty close to the plaza. Turn up here, go up the stairs. It's all included in the package that I got. I paid $250. Valle Dorado. Oops. This is the reception area. ¿Todo bien? And then you go up and up. And this is my room right here. 202. It's hard to see anything. Let's see, is this light? Yeah, 202. And they gave me this big old key ring, so I make sure I don't lose it. And this is what my room looks like. And the TV right here, which I never use anyway. I didn't come here to watch TV. And then a mirror right here. So you can ask mirror, mirror on the wall. There's a mirror right here again. There's the toilet right there, toilet seat, and there's the shower right there. That's about it. I just noticed that the window, they got breaks closed off. Closed for service. That's what you have on the wall. Give you toilet roll. It's stove on the towel.